Hello, everybody. Well, how was your bird watching after yesterday morning's devotions? Picking up on the words of Jesus, look at the birds of the air. And I'm suggesting this week that we spend more time watching and listening to the birds. They have so much to teach us. They certainly feature in the Bible, and yesterday we spoke about the dove. I want to speak for a few moments about the ravens in the Bible. Now, ravens are not the prettiest of birds, and they certainly don't have the prettiest of songs. They are rugged birds. And yet, whenever I see them, I am reminded that in the Bible they were servants of God. Yeah? The raven, the servant of God. So don't write them off too quickly. Rough diamonds are ravens. You remember after the flood, Noah, in Genesis chapter 8, the waters subsided and everybody in the ark waited and waited and waited. And then Noah sent out a raven, and this raven flew to and fro looking for signs of vegetation, an indication that the waters were dropping, the water level, but nothing, nothing. So there it was, this dutiful raven doing what Noah had asked it to do, a real servant of the Lord. And then, of course, we find in 1 Kings chapter 17, Elijah is away out in the wilderness. There was a drought, and the situation in the land was seriously desperate. And who or what comes to Elijah's assistance? Ravens. Yeah, ravens, servants of the Lord. And they brought to Elijah bread and something else, meat there, bread and meat, morning and evening. Yeah, there it was, home deliveries. This thing of home deliveries these days is not a new phenomenon. The ravens did it for Elijah. I think that's a pretty good suggestion for a home delivery service. Call your new business venture Ravens. And if people say, Ravens? Say, yeah, 1 Kings 17, where ravens were servants of the Lord. So what's a thought for the day? God doesn't look for refinement. God doesn't look for best presentation. He just wants us to be willing so that he can use us. Rough diamonds, just be people being who they are. Ravens are servants of the Lord. Look at the birds of the air. And don't think you have to speak well in order to serve the Lord. Just be yourself as God made you, and offer yourself to God and say, Lord, here I am. Use me today. God be with you.